Kia ora. My name's Nat and I make the Kindle Trends newsletter for indie authors. Today, I want to show you a tool I made to help us search the Kindle store. It's called K-Power Search, and you can get it at kpowersearch.com. It's a free front end for the normal Amazon search bar, but it's tailor-made for authors like us. In this video, I'm going to show you how to run a few different kinds of searches, and at the end, I'm going to show you a sneaky trick to do with pre-orders. So let's get started. Kindle Power Search is a free tool that lets you search the Kindle store for books. It uses Amazon's own search engine, but it gives you easy access to a whole bunch of cool features that kind of aren't very well documented or easy to use. Features like searching within a category, sorting results by date, showing just the most recent results, going straight to the top 100 in a category. So let's look at a couple of examples. First, I want to show you how to quickly get to the top 100s in a category. Click the drop-downs here on the left, and you'll see that we can drill down into subcategories like this. When we've found the category we want, click Top 100 Only here on the right, then click the green button that says Go, and then we get the link down the bottom. Click on the link, and it'll take us to the top 100. Now, if we go back, there are a couple of other things I want to show you as well. First, all the previous links stay here, so you can come back to them. If I want the top 100 in all of science fiction, say, I can choose it here, I click Go, and then we get the link for that as well. It's kind of like a bibliographic database at the library, where you do a series of searches and you progressively refine what you're seeing. The other thing I want to show you here is hot new releases. Click this button here, click Go, and then you get the hot new releases for a category. These are books which are less than 30 days old, we think, and they are increasing quickly in sales rank. I think the hot new releases pages are kind of important, even though they're not talked about very much now. The reason is that they are books which have just been released. The top 100 might have a lot of books in it which are classics, or they're by super big name authors, but the hot new releases page is much more likely to be things which are recent, and they can also be things which are released by working authors like you or me. The next topic is searching by keyword. If you want to search for all mentions of a particular word or phrase in a category, then this is how you do it. First, choose a category. So let's say I'm a mystery writer and I want to know about stories featuring the sea. So I'll drill down into mystery under mystery, thriller, and suspense, and then I'll click in the keywords box and type sea. And click Go. And I get over 3,000 results, which is a lot of results. So I'm going to refine it a bit. I'm going to limit it to books published in the last 30 days. I'll click the drop down here and choose last 30 days. And also, I want to focus on books that have already been reviewed, maybe by ARC readers. So I'm going to click here and choose 4 stars and up. Now I click Go again. And I get 20 results, which is much more manageable. Click Show, and these are the recent mystery books which feature the sea and have solid reviews. You can use this progressive refinement approach for all kinds of searches, and it's kind of how I recommend that you do your searches. Start by casting a wide net and then progressively restricting it by adding keywords or filtering by reviews or by date until you get exactly the books that you're looking for. The last thing I wanted to show you is a sneaky trick to find the pre-orders that are just about to launch. If I choose a category, let's say Regency Romance, then click this drop-down and choose pre-orders, I can filter for the pre-orders in that category. But here's the sneaky part. If I click the sort order here and choose publication date oldest and then click Go, what do I get? I get a list of all the upcoming releases in this category, starting from tomorrow. So, why is this important? Well, it's because pre-orders are often done by established authors, people who have a few books under their belt and they're lining up ARCs and newsletters and other kinds of promotions. So getting a list of these books which are about to be heavily promoted in the next week or couple of weeks is really good for a couple of things. It's good for Amazon ad targets, but it's also good for looking at how those books go in terms of their rank and performance, and also how those authors add those books to their backlist. And hey, there's one last cool thing I wanted to show you. Check out this button here. It's a Chrome extension I made for downloading all this data. Click the button and boom, you get the covers and you get the detail on the books themselves. If that's interesting for you, I've made another video about it and you can check it out in the links below. And that's all for the moment. If you want to know more about how to use this information, you can go to kindletrends.com and I've got a bunch of how-to articles there about how to do different kinds of research. In other videos, I'll show you how to use the Also Boughts and Top 100s Downloader Chrome extension I made, and also how to use the big list of all the Amazon categories, which is available for free on the Kindle Trends website. If you've got any questions, you can always get me at nat@kindletrends.com or on the Kindle Trends Facebook page. Ka kite anō, and have a great day.